Good morning, church, and thank you for joining us. My name is Joe, and this is Riverside News. Wild, wild love. Nothing else compares. Good morning, and welcome to Riverside. If it's your first time here, we'd just like to say a massive welcome. Thank you for coming, and we just appreciate you guys coming in. It's great to have you with us. If you're new and you've also been coming for a few weeks and you're starting to think about getting involved, one way we do this is from our platform Church Suite. We use this website to send out rotas and to sign up to different things such as Connect Groups, Young Adults, and Cafe Heroes. So if you are interested, please come speak to me, bring your name and your email on a piece of paper and we can get you signed up to Church Suite and you can find out what is going on in the building. So a really exciting opportunity that is coming up is going to be our Youth Weekender. This is going to be an amazing opportunity to get into the building, invite youth and the young people to come in and spend a whole weekend in the church. We're gonna sleep over, we're gonna have lots of games, we're gonna go to Creeley, get takeout. It's gonna be amazing. And then to wrap it up, we'll finish with the church service on the Sunday. This is next weekend. So if you are in the youth age group demographic, please speak to your parents, or parents, please speak to us. Speak to Josh Richardson. He has got all the information and all the sign up sheets, and he will let you know what you need to do in order to sign up. I can't wait to see you all there. So this week we have Cafe Heroes happening again. If you would be interested in coming along, you must be over 60. It's gonna be an afternoon tea. It's gonna be a chance to get together, read the Bible, talk about life. I really recommend going. It's a great thing to be a part of. If you need any more information and you want to know what's happening, speak to Angela Rogers. She's your go-to person on all things Cafe Heroes. See you there. So at Riverside, we have been running Messy Church now for quite a few months, and it's been going so amazing. It's great to see so many new faces in regularly to a church and getting an experience of what church is like and what Jesus is like. It's so incredible. If you'd love to be a part of the amazing team, the growing team that is Messy Church, then please come to a session after the service today. It's just gonna be a little meeting together just to discuss the future of the Messy Church. If you are interested and you would like to attend, please speak to Leslie or just come along. It's gonna be great. That also applies to all current Messy Church team members. So please come along to the service. The meeting after the service today. We got there in the end. We'll see you there. Unfortunately, that is the end of Riverside News, but don't worry, I do have a joke. I can see you all panicking there. And I thought I'd come to Josh and tell Josh my amazing joke. So I went to a fancy dress party the other day, and I was discussing with my housemate what I was going to go as. And I thought I'd go as a small Italian island, but she told me to not be so silly.
Oh.
So silly? It's a small Italian island, Sicily. So she told me to not be so... Yeah, it doesn't get any funnier, does it? This has been Riverside News. My name's Joe. See you next week.